WWE supercard. Can I just say that? I spent 1,000 super coins to try to get some summer collectibles. Got zero. Increased the drop rate. It's such a ripoff.